Jodie, isn't
yes.
it?
Hello.
Of course, I remember my name. That's
of course.
The most amazing thing ever.
Come on, Jodie. Oh, Jodie.
Yes,
we connected.
We do. We had a. Do you know that was one of my favourite interviews I've ever done? It was such a laugh. Like, I laughed so much, my jaws were sore.
It's good. I mean, it's because we're Scottish, you know what I mean? Just good people.
In the banter. Right, listen, I need to know more about you, Edgar, and Dame Diana Rigg. At this meeting where you got totally trashed, what happened, Chrissy? Tell me more.
Well, Dame Diana Rigg read the script, had some notes, as all actors do. Edgar was like, well, why don't we go and meet her at a place of her choosing, make it easy, you know? So we head over towards West London. She'd picked a lovely lunch spot that did a fantastic Campari soda, if I do say so myself. And yeah, she basically thought for every drink she had, we would have one. And after about the fourth, I had my laptop out, I was sitting, typing, making notes. After about the fourth, I was like, anything you want. You want more scenes, I'm gonna need more scenes. She, I mean, all jokes aside, she was such a lovely collaborator. She was such an amazing human being. And like, to get to be in her presence and to work with her creatively was an absolute dream come true. Dreamboat human.
For four drinks, Christy, what's happened to you? Lightly.
I've got, you know what, weak English, you know. The water down here is no good, does it?
And you are living your best life right now. As I said to you on your Instagram, you've been in Venice, you've been in TIFF, you're here.
Yeah.
Do you feel like a superstar yourself? Because you should.
Oh, I'm absolutely not. I'm very happy to go along for the ride with the actual superstars. No, that's a delight. Thank
and
you.
And I still can't believe you lived above the Toucan Pub. I mean, it just
no,
must be
actually,
so surreal.
I lived above a strip club.
So that's
and
right.
I worked in the Toucan. I wish I lived above the Toucan. It would at least have closed at 11. No, the strip club was open all night. I mean, it was really surreal, but also it was like such a huge part of my journey. I love doing that. I love being broke. My mum would send me 200 quid every month so that I could like pay my rent, you know, like just absolutely making ends meet. And it's nice now that I can send her money if she needs it, although she never asks.
And you were telling me about Anya chanting to your wee mum at Venice.
That just tells you how lovely Anya is. Like, Anya and Matt, you know, they're just such lovely humans. They're so happy. I mean, my mum's a crying good laugh, but they give her a load of time.
You keep them down the earth, it's you. Thank you so much.
No, thank you, Jodie. I hope I see you again.